Okay, so I do not know who needs to hear this, but please do not give up if you are thinking about giving up, or if you have already decided that you have given up. Enough is enough. You can't do this anymore. Listen, sometimes life will throw things at you. So when you set a goal for yourself, make sure that you do everything you can to win. You might meet obstacles, but focus on the final result. Keep moving. As far as you go to bed at night, you wake up in the morning strong. Keep pushing. Do not give up. This also goes to content creators. Some of us, we worry about the views we get. We do not get views. We post videos 1 hour, 2 hours, we have maybe one or two views. Do not give up. If you love creating content, if this is what you want to do, it doesn't matter if you're a content creator or you have another type of business you're doing, but always remember that the starting of something, the beginning of everything, is always difficult, because maybe you are learning, you're not really used to what you're doing yet. But just keep pushing, because as time goes on, the more you do that thing, the more you do your research and try to know more about that business, about that work you're getting into, you know that you get better. So it's the same with content creating. You might not know how to use your camera, even your phones. You might not know the right setting to use to film your video to get very bright, nice, good quality. You might know how to do that, but then it comes to editing, you might not know how to edit like a professional. Because trust me, some people go to school to learn those things, because there's a lot to be learned, right? Okay, so same with the business. I do not know what kind of business you're doing. I do not know what you've invested on. I do not know what path you've chosen to go. But trust me, keep learning, keep improving, keep getting better, keep creating content. Keep doing that thing that you're doing. Keep doing, if it's a business, you're selling clothes, you're supplying people things, just keep doing it. And over time, you will get better. Whatever it is, always remember not to give up in life. Keep pushing. Even though you fail, keep going. Do not stop. Just because something did not work doesn't mean you shouldn't try again and again and again and again. It doesn't matter how many times you fall. Remember that you have to stand up, dust yourself, and continue moving. Keep going. Don't quit just because you're down and you feel like this is the end. Nothing else can happen. This is just it for me. I quit. I'm not going to do this anymore. Okay? It doesn't matter what that life challenge is. It doesn't matter what that thing is. If you're somebody that you believe, I know a lot of people do not believe, but if you don't, I don't know why, but I'm not here to talk about that. But if you believe, then always commit whatever you want to do and ask God to give you that wisdom. Ask God to give you that knowledge and understanding. Ask Him to direct you. Commit that thing that you've decided to do, no matter how small the business is, no matter how small that thing, commit it into His hands and let Him direct you, okay? Quitting is not an option. Keep creating that content that you love creating. Smile. Create your videos. Edit it. Publish it. It doesn't matter how many views you get. If you get 1 view, 2 view, 10 view, 50 view, 20 view, 25 view, 30, 100, 1,000, 200, whatever you get, be grateful. Be appreciative, okay? You get 1 or 2 comments. You get 1 or 2 thumbs up. Be thankful, okay? Even if somebody stops by your channel and drops an emoji, say thank you. Be grateful. Gratitude goes a long way. Be able to say, oh, thank you God for bringing 2 persons to watch my video. Thank you God for bringing 2 persons to comment on my videos. Thank you God for bringing 1 person to comment on my post. Always be grateful. Till next time, I remain your girl Mel. See ya all. Remain blessed. Be safe. God bless you all.